Hey guys, so this video is going to be kind of a thank you video. I wanted to kind of thank people personally for the fact that, you know, you've gone and donated to my surgery fund. So for people that don't know, I am having FFS, which is facial feminization surgery. I'm having my nose redone, my chin, my jaw, and my Adam's apple kind of redefined and reshaped to look a little bit more feminine. Now, it's something that I've wanted for a very, very long time. I think I've gone on about it in my videos since I first started YouTube, which was quite a couple of years ago now. Probably, you know, going 5 to 6 years, maybe a little bit longer since I've been on here. So I wanted to, you know, just say, in fact, no. How long has it been? It must be about 7 years, I think. So anyway, guys, I wanted to do like a kind of thank you all because I don't think people realise how much I appreciate it. You know, the surgery that I'm going for, it's something that I'm, you know, passionate about, and I feel like it's just going to change the way I feel about myself. And yes, you know, I am paying for it myself. I am taking out a loan and I'm going to be paying it back. You know, I've saved like nearly £2,000 now. And, you know, for the people that have donated, yes, I've, you know, made £40 from it. But every little helps to me. And, you know, honestly, thank you so much, you guys. So I wanted to kind of thank the three people that have donated. So I wanted to kind of thank Marie Strumevold, I think that's how you spell your name, Marie. So, you know, I wanted to kind of, you know, say thank you so much, Marie, because, again, you're basically going to be changing my life, and, you know, it's, yeah. I know that you say, you know, you don't think I need it, but, you know, it's something that I've always wanted, and I really appreciate your support. It's really hard because I don't think people realise how excited and how thrilled I am that, you know, this day is coming. You know, I've waited nearly 7-8 years now for this, you know, and yeah. And I also wanted to thank, so it just say anonymous on my thing, but I'm pretty sure I know who this is. So I wanted to thank Misty for donating. You know, again, you're always tweeting me on Twitter and I do read your tweets, and yeah, I just wanted to say thank you so much for your support. I completely appreciate it, and I can't wait for you to see, hopefully, you know, the result. Well, obviously you'll see the results, but I can't wait for you to see how I feel like myself as a person will change and feel so much more comfortable and relaxed, you know, in my own skin. So thank you so much, hun. And the other person that I wanted to thank was Kevin Osborne, who put, "Hi Drew, you're such a lovely person and a true inspiration for so many others. Love and best wishes, Kev." Thank you again, Kevin. Honestly, I completely appreciate this. I just know that this is something that I've always wanted, and this is something that, you know, for me is going to help in the long run. In terms of how I feel about myself, having to wake up every day and look at myself in the mirror and feel like I can actually see, you know, a feminine woman. And yeah, you know, anyone that has commented on my videos, you know, I read all my comments all the time and I try my best to reply to every single one of you. And for everyone that has supported me along the way, I just wanted to thank you so, so much. I did a Reading Mean Videos comment. I did a Reading Mean Videos... No, Reading Mean Comments videos the other week. And, you know, it was really hard to find the mean comments because the majority of people that I get are absolutely lovely and have supported me from day one. And that is why I wanted to show people that, yes, I get, you know, comments from people who just don't care about me and don't care about my feelings and want to hurt me. But the people that have, you know, gone out their way to support me and just to give me a little message really boosts me up and makes me feel a little bit better about myself. And I again can't thank you all enough for constantly replying to me and watching my videos and just following my journey along the way. You know, I have had such a roller coaster ride on YouTube, and for me, I feel like I'm finally getting to where I want in my life, and I feel like I'm getting somewhere with my channel and how I want to kind of, well, just what I want to do on it. And I have never looked at YouTube other than somewhere for me to kind of vent off and to communicate with people out there in the world. For me, you know, YouTube is such a massive platform where it has helped me so much, because it's helped me in my transition. I've been able to, you know, talk to and see so many journeys on YouTube and to be inspired by so many people. And you guys inspire me every day to be me. And, you know, I can't thank you enough. And so I wanted to, you know, thank everyone for commenting on my videos and knowing that I will try and reply to you guys all the time. And, you know, especially to everyone that's donated, and even to the people that haven't donated, you know, I just want, you know, to thank you all again for supporting me and following my journey and actually sitting there for about the 20, 30 minutes of me babbling on about rubbish, you know, just sitting there and watching it and enjoying it in some way or another, whether it's for my makeup or whether it's for me as a person or whether it's for these, you know. Whatever the reason is that you're watching my channel, you know, I wanted to thank you all. And, you know, I hope that, again, you continue to follow my journey. So thank you to everyone that's been subscribing, commenting, watching my videos. And thank you to you guys for donating to my surgery. I can't thank you enough. And, you know, it's going to go towards something that's going to change my life. So thank you. Okay, I'm going to go, but I just wanted to show you guys that I appreciate it. Right, love you all. Bye.